Hi, I'm Madhur Behl. I'm a professor at the Department of Computer Science at UVA, and I'm the team principal for the Cavalier Autonomous Racing Team. We race a full-scale, fully autonomous Indy race car routinely at speeds exceeding 160 miles per hour while overtaking an autonomous opponent. And yes, there is no driver in this race car. It's driven by our AI algorithms. In racing, you do not have the luxury of a whole lot of computation time. You need to figure things out really, really fast.
Here, Cavalier did a brilliant job of recognizing that they were closing way too quickly and the line wasn't there, moving to the inside, completing that pass.
But amazing to see that they then slowed down, came back down the track, recognized there was a new line it needed to take, and then took that and then made the pass look quite easy at that point, right? So that, I don't know that I've actually seen that before, where a car kind of aborts the direction and it actually then figures out, oh, I need to go back the other direction. So that's pretty outstanding work there by the team.
Autonomous racing is a frontier of research in robotics, AI, and autonomous driving. What we can learn from operating under extreme conditions on a racetrack can be used to improve the safety of passenger autonomous cars and autonomous systems in general. Our team competes in a competition called the Indy Autonomous Challenge with 10 university teams from all over the world. In September of 2024, we became the first American team to ever win the Indy Autonomous Challenge, and we also set a world record for the fastest autonomous speed on a racetrack at 184 miles per hour. We want to push the limits of what is possible.
All right, let's see. They didn't need a lot. They did it! 170.645 from Cavalier Autonomous Racing in the University of Virginia. That, folks, was an amazing lap, especially after following a car that had an incident, then a stoppage, and then going out and pushing the envelope like that, Rob.
And they're still going. They're still on. They're trying to get
more.
A little bit faster at 171. They crossed the yard of bricks over 180 miles an hour here in front of us. So, but they're a little bit slower down the back. We'll see. They're, you know, 170 through the corner again. This one is going to be close. They're going to be really close, I think, again. They definitely didn't stop pushing.
They're driving a beautiful pattern. This robot in the coating is driving absolutely beautiful lines.
I expect this is probably their last lap to go. The time of 181 miles an hour there is across the stripe. There it is.
171.011. They just continue to open it up. What a lap. Two laps over 170 miles an hour. You know, they do two more like that. That's a four-lap qualifying run here at Indy. Cavalier Autonomous Racing from University of Virginia, the winner of the time trial. There they are. Look at the jubilation down there, as you would expect. Look at that. Here's a celebration going on. It's always special when a team that is considered maybe a little bit of an underdog pulls it out with a lap like that. That was stunning.
Setting a new record, the University of Virginia. Motter, here you go. You've earned it.
Oh.